What's up, guys? This is a short video of how to drive with your rear view camera on. What you're gonna do is you're gonna hit the nav, the back, and the menu button at the same time. Just hold it down. It's gonna bring you to the screen right here. Let me zoom in so you can see. Once you get to the screen, I'm gonna go to this detail information, settings, then scroll down to guideline setup, click on that, static guideline. All you're gonna do is go to adjust. You're gonna have the screen pop up.